What up, y'all? It's Dan Poneman here, IllinoisHSBasketball.com at the State Farm Tournament of Champions. I'm here with Charles Harris, also known as Got Rise, from Lake Forest Academy. Charles is a sophomore, and you guys just got a W.
Yeah. Hardly home, but always reppin'. You hardly on it, always second. When I'm awake, you always resting. And when they call you to answer, you a hardly question. I'm doing classic shit in all my sessions. Other niggas' situations, they are all depressing. That's why I never follow y'all's suggestions. I just always did my own thing. Now I run the game, you stupid mother suckers. I see all this money through my Ohio State.
Now, individually for you, now you played a little varsity last year, but now you're going to be one of the main go-to guys now that guys like David Smith are gone. What are you going to be doing to step up your game and take that leadership role?
I just try to be more vocal. Try to score the ball, rebound, just do whatever I can to help the team.
Cool. Now, you recently got a scholarship offer, right? Was that your first?
My first.
From Oregon State. What was your first reaction when you found out you got that offer? How'd you feel?
A little surprised. Just timing.
Yeah.
Before the season. Caught me off guard.
Yeah, what do you know about Oregon State?
It's a program that's building. They got a couple new guys, freshmen, that are like Reese and Angus. Yeah. And they got a good coaching staff.
Cool. Now, are there other schools that have been talking to you and recruiting you so far?
Yeah, a couple. Illinois, Michigan, Wisconsin, Northwestern. Those are the main ones.
Cool. Now, are you even thinking about recruiting right now, or are you just going to save that for later?
Saving it for later. Focus on the season.
Cool. Now, you also just finished your football season recently, right?
Yeah.
Tell me about that.
We had a good year for our football team. We went 5-4.
And you played wide receiver, yeah. What were your, I heard you got some pretty good stats.
I had 11 touchdowns, 44 catches, like 800 yards.
Wow. Now, I know you want to play basketball in college. Right now, are you a better football player or basketball player?
I say basketball.
Yeah.
I don't know. That's just me.
Cool. Now, recently, if I'm not mistaken, a website came out with their rankings and ranked you as the number one player in the state. How did you feel when you saw that? Like, was that a shock to you? Were you excited, or are you just not even worried about that yet?
Not really worried about that. Just care about getting play.
But do you feel like now that people know that you're that good, to kind of have a target on your back?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah. Well, play. 100% all the time. Can't let your guard down.
All right, cool. Now, you got any, what music you listen to right now? Any mixtape CD suggestions?
The Lil Wayne No Ceilings.
Everyone's shouting out to No Ceilings. I didn't really like it that much. I think Reason's falling off.
Alright,
we'll see. Anyway, you got any shout outs?
Shout out to my mom. I love you. That's it.
What a nice boy. Until next time, I'm Dan Poneman with Mr. Got Rise. We're out.